Ring ring snitches, it's your favorite demonetized artificially as all fuck intelligent YouTuber, and today we are covering the top 3 steaming pile of horseshit worst YouTuber apologies of all time. Starting with Laura Lee aka Cry So Hard Moofuckas Wanna Find Out Why I'm Not Actually Crying. This chick who just reeks of a meltdown and a Starbucks over her salted caramel iced diarrhea latte not having enough pumps of fucking cinnamon swirl tweeted some slave driver meet Hitler Hitler slave driver racist bullshit only to be met with a shitstorm of people saying hey bitch that's not cool. She put on the acting performance of a non-actor's lifetime by faking an ugly bitch cry for 4 minutes only to have to post another apology video a month later apologizing for this apology like Jesus fuck, go back to the starves and whine about your foam temperature, we don't need a sequel to Inception. Second is oh my god I can't believe I'm uttering this name in one of my videos Sienna Date Rape Me. This chick had the good old Gucci smoochies for her friend Jack in the Box only she wanted Jack in her box. If you're picking up on these fat fucking sexual innuendos, she wanted to give him the old five knuckle shuffle on the old piss pump but he wanted his D nowhere near her V and this bitch just couldn't control that inner whore from coming out so she took matters and apparently parts of his body into her own hands. The apology consisted of a choreographed ballet routine in her fucking Macy's branded granny panties as if filming a goddamn yoga class was the solution to sexual assault here. And lastly boy oh fucking boy get this chipper witch off my timeline. This infamous Muppet is more of a household name than Elon goddamn Musk after whipping out her ukulele to give her an assist in saying that all her predator kissy kissy here's a pick of my ass to all you minors isn't so bad when you consider no one is perfect. You know the classic type of privileged rich annoying ass taint licking logic.
Dragging down the tracks of misinformation.
I've never been so jealous of the fact that earthworms can't hear because they've been spared from witnessing this utter bullshit that won't be topped for quite some time. Follow me for more, peace out to my homies.